No matter what, face everything in my ass.
your soundtrack for great times at Kankakee Community College.
Yeah. Some great tunes to go along with all the excitement on game time here for the Cavaliers fans. Athletic officials are seldom given the appreciation they deserve. They're given the responsibility and authority to enforce the rules of the game. Please treat the officials with the same good sportsmanship you treat the students. More music is coming up here on game time.
This is the best music. Your kid can come here to college. We back our Cavaliers.
I'm a big cheese in the middle of my seat.
track for Kankakee Community College.
Thank you. start again.
Good afternoon and welcome to Kankakee Community College and Ryan Gymnasium, home of the Lady Cavaliers. Our game today is the College of Lake County Lancers from Grace Lake, Illinois, against your KCC Lady Cavaliers. And now would you please rise and remove your hats as we honor our country with the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. For the College of Lake County, for the Lancers, their head coach is Tanner Morris, assistant coach Olivia Willis. The starting lineup of 5'7 freshmen from Fairbury, Illinois, number 0, Chloe Sisko. A 5'3 sophomore from Zion, Illinois, number 3, Mariah Smith. A 5'11 freshman from Racine, Wisconsin, number 11, Kennedy Clark. A 5'7.
Second.
very large man.
Maria Hector for two.
a 3 second violation. It for the Cavaliers. A 5'10 freshman from Round Lake, Illinois, number 12, Anaya Moody. Fouls on number 35, Tamaria Sargent. That's her second. Team third.
Thank you.
Jackson. That's her first, team four.
Thank you.
If you didn't get your Split the Pot tickets, make sure you get them at halftime. The drawing for Split the Pot will be held at the beginning of the third quarter. at the three, Chloe Sisko.
Hey,
Miller for two. Rebound and put back to Maya Booty. Foul is on number 12, but Maya Booty is second. Team four. Kennedy Clark shooting free throws. KCC. Number five, Ruth Musket, her second. Jaden Taylor shooting two.
Thank you.
The concession stand will be open until after halftime. Spitbot tickets are available out there also. Restrooms are to your left as you enter the lobby. Enjoy your halftime.
Enforce the rules of the game. Please treat the officials with the same good sportsmanship you treat the students. More music is coming up here on Game Time.
Too much, sir. Too much, sir. Too much, sir. I'm gonna try to love you.
fouls on number 21, Mariah Cisco, her first. And we've got a timeout. $50. $50. You just lost $30 by not coming right away. No. 0683-210. We have a winner. KCC. Third. one free throw for Bender. Jory Mendoza. We congratulate the winner of the Split the Pot. $50 went to Bob Morris of Bloomington, Illinois. Congratulations, Bob. For the schedule for the Lady Cavaliers, on next Saturday they play in East Peoria against Illinois Central College. And then Tuesday the 19th of December, we host Prairie State College here at KCC. 5:30 p.m. against Prairie State College on Tuesday, December 19th. And that will be the last game before the Christmas break. For the men's team, they are on the road this week, the 9th and the 13th. And their last game before the Christmas break is next Saturday here at 3 p.m. against Spoon River College. 3 p.m. on Saturday.
Yeah.
number 13, Demaria Pender. That's her first, team first.
Keep working.
Turner with a pair of free throws for the technical.
Thank you.
Ruth Basket with the free throw. Jasmine Smith for two. Chloe Cisco. That's her fourth foul. That's a fifth foul on Anaya Moody. The basket was good, and we have one free throw. That concludes today's game. KCC with the win, 76-62, moves their record to 6-4. Here are